Australia's Queensland and Northern Territory brace for cyclones. Residents in parts of Western Australia and Queensland have been warned to prepare for stormy weather as two cyclones develop offshore. Forecasters say a low-pressure system off Western Australia could cause hurricane-force winds along parts of the coast at the end of the week. Another system off the coast of northern Queensland is expected to bring gale-force winds late on Tuesday. Parts of Queensland are recovering still from a severe cyclone last month.